So this was the breakfast that we used to have a lot when I was a kid, and it was one of the first kind of omelets that I learned how to make. All right, so oregano. Yeah, just gonna put that. Typically, what I'll do is I'll put the oregano in with the spinach, but this is completely fine, and it'll still be delicious.
It's Turkish now.
Side than the fluffy side. Yeah. So I like to do it with a fork. Now I'm over medium, medium high.
Try to make a jump up and try to get it.
He's trying to make a jump up and try to get it.
Some people like to cook them over very high heat, move them around, then
and now you got
I like my omelets with very little to any color.
Well, and that's
I like them to be a little funny in the middle. Almost like think of an over easy egg. But again, that is 100% preference. So spinach, I'm just going to put in a container with a strainer. So any of that excess water comes out. You can see my butter is starting to froth. I'm going to take the eggs with the oregano.
Make her do the wiggle.
I'm going to add them.
It's whatever it.
And once I start moving them around, then I'm going to salt.
Why are you?
Correct. It'll pull moisture out of the eggs. It'll make them rubbery.
How about that one?
She's gonna roll over with that thing.
They start to set up, and you can see them start to set up, but I like them running, so now I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna pull this off and heat a touch. I'm gonna take my warm spinach. I'm gonna put air a little bit on the middle.
Do that thing whenever she was biting onto it and I was like rolling and she was barely off the ground.
Spinach is gonna help that.
Oh.
She's so excited.
Over the heat one more time, just kind of help me with the slide.
You want me to do it?